In 1969, the Navy established the Navy Fighter Weapons School, made famous in the 1986 movie Top Gun. The nimble Skyhawks made themselves useful as surrogates for the MiG-17. At that time, F-4 Phantoms did not perform as expected against the North Vietnamese MiG-17s and MiG-21s. At the Fighter Weapons School, the F-4 pilots received their dissimilar air combat training against modified A-4s. The Skyhawk would be joined by F-5s, Israeli-made Kfirs, F-16s and F-18s in the adversary role.